woman of the world. Let's go, undress and win.